Hey guys, here in our episode of Yasuo Season 2 Episode 3, we'll have a less complex opponent, which is Zed. I am describing it as less complex because it only requires a single star to battle, while Ezreal required, I forgot how many star Ezreal required. I don't know. Anyway, let's battle Zed. Oh, it only requires a half star. Okay. Hoping we can get great power and time was really good, right? Have you watched it? Oh, nice. Cause one less. So, stun. Whoa. It has dialogues. Word of advice, if your target sees your approach, you've picked the wrong target. Arrogant Wanderer, I chose to make myself seen. I am here on behalf of my master, sent to test your worthiness. Don't care what your master thinks of my worthiness. While making a form like liquid shadow, your rest, your hand, and your blade shield. Oh! We missed our chance to read the story, guys. I'm not reading the story since Jinx. This episode is my first time to read the story. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is a time something, right? We should finish it fast. So I'll try to play it as fast as I can. You just have to slow down the... Just put the speed to something, 0.5 something. I don't know how you want the speed. I'm not surviving.
Don't let the fluffy tails fool ya.
Oh, it's got everything on. It's nice. Well, someone draw one.
Try to keep up.
Attack this first.
Take the high ground. The dog beckons. The order rewards its faithful.
They'll never see me coming.
Night falls.
2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Something. So I'll just have this one.
Want to see these moves up close?
Strengthen this one.
Now we've got the upper hand.
In here, sound the alarm.
Think you're fast? Cute.
Bye. Play and round start, summon two sand soldiers. And run them. What? Mm. Are this good enough, guys? Or let's have a look at the clippers. Now start the focus. It's an exact fitting cut of the suspensive in the hand. Now start create a fitting that get marking of the previous hand. That I don't know that. Got to read the story. Okay, sorry guys, you can just pause that. I think you can pause that there so that you can read it. Good enough. Why did I pick Zoe? Because she has stun cards, and because we have a power where our spell cards cost less, and so we can level up Zoe easier, or rather no. No. To level her up, she should be in play, right? So, my bad. She won't level up unless she's in play.
The dog beckons.
We don't want any trouble.
Night falls.
Heightens the senses.
I don't have fury, right? So I don't know.
Sleep is for the guiltless. I'll show you how it's done. No more running.
Can I paint you?
I sense trouble. Looking for this?
Okay, we're taking so long. Countdown 1. Stun the 2 weakest enemies to beat. Someone a copy of me with countdown 2. to use it as long as possible. Reinforce again. Nice, we got Zoe. That is Zoe's power when I saw him give me fire. Okay.
Hi, Baron.
Oh no, wrong move. Guys, that's a wrong decision.
Maybe I do sleep for you. My family was raised on this soil. From shores to hills, we know every acre.
Play two sensor force.
Quick footwork, fast strikes.
Three.
journey doesn't get you the rope.
Tend to them.
Try to keep up. I will play my part.
Even I have good days.
Oh yeah.
Guys, I never watch my videos. Are you hearing the sound of the game? Oh my God. I think I should have checked if you're hearing the game or not. But you're hearing the Marvel Super War, right? Are you not hearing this one?
Trickster never loses because Zoe makes the rules!
Ay, mali!
Order rewards its faithful.
Chop choppity! Run!
They cannot hide.
One step closer to redemption.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's the last one. Even if I'm slow in fighting, okay. See you on the next episode.